Hey, how's it going, guys? This is Razor Wrath, bringing you part 26 of The Evil Within 2. Last left off of it, we had the projector had an issue. So. And we found out that there's one in here. Oh, you got that. Open that guy. Hi, Kitty. What you got for us? I guess it did.
Thank you. I was thinking about that first case to get. You broke that case all on your own. I was impressed.
That was all thanks to you. You took me under your wing and showed me the ropes.
Become one of the best, but the whole time you were really working for them.
Someone wanted to keep an eye on
them,
to make sure
people were not on them. Too bad. Could have been a great cop.
I'm not so sure about that. The first number you read when I joined KCPD was false.
Something tells me the rebel in me was never too far behind.
Let's get our goblet again.
Thanks, Kitty.
Kitty. Yeah, Hoffman, we try to like you, but you just go.
Kid, he's 18.
Read your loud and proud, Bastion.
Mobius. That was all I had to go on. Every avenue I pursued led to a dead end. And now I find my brother everywhere. Hidden in human sight. I don't understand how.
I told you before. You don't find mine unless they want you to.
Why do they do this?
People need leadership.
People choose leaders. What Momus wants to do isn't leadership. It's imprisonment. They know this. If they own all the media and politicians already, they should be open. They hide in shadows because they know what they're doing is evil. If people knew the truth, they'd bring Momus to the ground.
Maybe you're right.
Yeah. The easiest way to hide a conspiracy is to make people think there's no such thing as a conspiracy.
That's it. What would you do if I'm kidding? Thank you, Kitty. Alright, we got moving on. Save that real quick. So we last left off, we had to get some dude's eyeball, but let's see. Go to the mirror. Stupid blobs. Still reminds me of some Resident Evil game for sure. Reminds me of the Lickers Intense from Resident Evil Movie 1. What did you do, please? And we're going to go to here and see what biochemical That's where you get a fleshy nose. No.
Looks like it goes down forever.
Bring it pushed. We got no goodies on it. Okay. Computer fire pit observatory. It's not in the, dumping these things into this pit. And they just keep coming. How did I end up with this D10? Been hearing things, voices coming from the pit. But that can't be. But if they aren't coming from the pit, then they're in my head. And that's even worse. A rural hallucination is one of the symptoms. But I can't be affected by virus bacteria. It's a mental thing that only affects citizens whose mind is having to do with it. It's something they told me. Shit. Got to keep together. It's just loneliness that led to me. And purpose. The mess of being around these freaky corpses. It's not the phenomenon. You're just crazy, bro. Sorry to say.
Oh, no, no. It's coming. It's coming. I gotta get out of here.
Creepy bitch again.
That thing again.
Why? There's the hiding spot. Come over here. And go that way. Alright, but this one. Thanks. Kirk. And shit it. I go this way, you go over there. You're so rude. Okay, bye. I'm here. Ground you in. I She's right there, like, come on, come on, come on. Nice. You didn't see nothing. He walked off the way. Damn it. Really? I made it through, you cheating bitch. So close. Should I hit your agent? Head up from police chief Jim here. Just a quick note to give you an update on the Castellano Beacon Street. Sent Sebastian in for mandatory counseling. The beacon incident needs to be kept under wraps at the local detectives area and will be sent. There are many operatives in PCD but not enough to ensure total information blocked out. Fortunately, our staff subconscious is on the line of Jesus' payroll. Once we determine how much Castellanos knows, we easily instill self-doubt through the sessions. When we're through with him, Sebastian will be sure. Wait a minute, if he witnessed that beacon this year, not that he needs much help. He's been stumbling through the silence of the zombie, of course, some of which is having trouble dealing with. Happened to him in there. I almost feel bad for him. I've known the guy for over a decade. Looks like he's a different person now, but there's the best progress. If we're long on the break, thanks, James.
They're everywhere. They were right under my nose the entire time.
You know? Torn psychological evaluation report. It's not that people are torn. On duty and observing information during the 6 month incident could be invaluable. Organization has been insisted that slow emotion can have long lasting residual effects. Castellanos is unique in that he has entered the Mustang Belt Stone Corporation in the world. He's learned a lot about the mental repercussions of STEM use simply by letting people about his business while they observe from a distance. Track detective Castellanos went to state we are in a daily therapy session to work where the fabrics of the organization on the basis.
Damn.
Okay.
That is what you see as the gimmick. Long lasting residuals. They need still a scar like this.
Moving on. I'm like, doors that open for me.
A way out with them.
Yeah.
still stuck in stem. Never getting out. No. I'm not. I will get out here. But without you.
Hey. Shit, my ass.
What's that? Felt different than the others. More real. Like something changed. Good. Trusty revolver. I haven't seen you in a long time.
Nice. Can I look at that revolver? Get the shit out of these bones. Moving on. Chick from hell decides to show up. Best of hell. Go go juice. Number three. Now I'm trying to use our camera. I don't get the people chip from here. New chip. Alright guys, we're gonna wrap it up there. Thank you guys for watching, and this be sure to comment, like, subscribe guys, and I'll be back with you at part 27. This is Razor Wrath. Peace out.